The Battle of Fredericksburg, fought on December 11 to 15, 1862, during the American Civil War, saw Union forces, led by Major General Ambrose Burnside, suffer a decisive defeat against Confederate troops under General Robert E. Lee. Despite outnumbering the Confederates, the Union's frontal assaults across open terrain against well-entrenched Confederate positions resulted in heavy casualties. The battle highlighted the challenges of waging war in the difficult terrain of Virginia.